So on October 30th, we were having a Dia de los Muertos bike altar tour. People are gonna come here to the Zocalo, bring their bikes into our community space, decorate them like little mini bike altars, and then we're gonna tour around the neighborhood and visit local businesses that have altars created by local Latinx artists. These artists are part of a collective called Ideal PDX. So for Dia de los Muertos, we celebrate the dead, we remember them in a positive way. Yes, there's visits to cemeteries, and the altars though are built as positive remembrances. They usually have marigolds on them because the marigolds help invite the spirits. So do monarchs, butterflies, and bells, and water. They usually have all of the elements of the earth, the water, the air, the sky, and fire. So there's usually candles and incense, snacks that the departed may have really liked, like sweet bread and candies, maybe little shot glasses of tequila and water and other treats, and then photographs of the departed. So what I hope that rain or shine, we will gather safely to go on this bike tour. We'll have a really fun and cultural experience so that folks will understand it's not just about trick or treat and Halloween and spooky ghosts, but that there's other traditions around this time of year that are important to share and understand. For people to not have this scariness about death, but understand that it's part of life, and that people need to be remembered and not forgotten. So that's the important value we take away with Dia de los Muertos.